On July 20, 1936, a young Greek, Konstantin Kondylis, became the first runner in the history of the modern Olympic torch relay. He left Olympia, torch in hand, launching a tradition that has become an integral component of each Olympic Games. The relay took 12 days, passing through 7 countries taking part in the Games: Greece, Bulgaria, Yugoslavia, Hungary, Austria, Czechoslovakia, and Germany and their capitals. The 3,075-kilometer relay was completed solely by runners. Conceived by Dr. Karl Diem of Germany, the modern torch relay was inspired by ancient Greek drawings and the writings of Plutarch. Joseph Goebbels, the propaganda minister of Adolf Hitler, convinced him for such a grand event as the opening ceremony of the 11th Olympic Games in Berlin. The event was carefully planned and executed by Karl Diem with the help of German giants like Zeiss, Krupp, etc. The last in the chain was Fritz Kilgen, an electrical engineer who ran into a swastika aligned and Z healing stadium filled with over 100,000 spectators, where he ignited the simple monumental cauldron that can still be seen there today. Goebbels ensured it got ample media attention and that it was captured on camera by director Leni Riefenstahl for her epic documentary Olympia. This ritual was repeated in every Olympics thereafter, albeit in a different manner. With innovations in technology, the flame also travelled in different manners. Remarkable means of transportation were used in 1976 when the flame was transformed to a radio signal and transmitted from Europe to the New World. Heat sensors in Athens detected the flame. The signal was sent to Ottawa via satellite, where it was received and used to trigger a laser beam to relight the flame. There have been tearjerker moments as well. Muhammad Ali, who won the gold medal for boxing in the 1960 Rome Olympics, lit the flame at the 1996 Atlanta Games. Parkinson's syndrome made him shake. It took sheer strength of will for the world-feated boxer to light the fuse that sent a flaming ball up in the red and gold cauldron high above him. Over the years, the lighting of the cauldron had been a legendary event at the inauguration ceremony of every Olympics. It is also customary to keep the name of the athlete who lights the cauldron at the inaugural ceremony a secret. So this time also, we may have to wait till 4:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time, July 23rd, in the National Stadium, Tokyo, which is when and where a famous athlete will emerge from the crowds carrying the Olympic torch to light the cauldron.